Only lean breasts are suitable for this cut. Follow the line of the soft bone cartilage and remove the flank. Trim off excess fat and then score the outer side of the lamb spare rib. This cut is ideally suited for slow cooking methods, especially sous vide cooking.